K999, yeah, K999 is good. Yori siempre está roto, güey. En todos los juegos siempre es bien, bien poderoso, ¿ves? No, pero nada más dígale el gato, le decimos gato boy, ¿ves? Mari, Athena y Clark. Ah, yo creo que I think like Clark is too I don't know. Clark is a character you have to play very, very close, right? So with Clark you have to be like right on top of the person. So you have to get in, you know? He has no fireballs, no spacing. It's all you gotta go in. You know? Nice. You got him with the second uppercut. Not necessarily easy. Oh, Benny's really good. Benny has a lot of good tools, but his combos, I don't find his combos too easy. Especially like the cancel, the low B into knee and backflip is pretty hard to do. Oh, Dimitri, you play 98? Chris, Kyo, and Iori? I played the Japan team. I played pretty much, I really like Diamond. I just like the fact that he's very, like, a very defensive character. Like, pretty much everything he does is straight up defense. I don't think it's long. Right. It's pretty much all defense. You know, he has a lot of tools to keep you out. He has a down forward C, which is an anti-air. He has standing D. Oh, yeah, Athena is too much, man. Athena has a lot of good spacing. You want to be real. Her spacing is really, really good. Athena's spacing is crazy. Yeah, don't mess with Diamond. But yeah, Diamond is also like a hard character to play because he's all based on reads, you know? He's based on straight up reads. He's based on, you know, like you gotta read the person. If they're coming in, you know, anti-air, etc. Like it's not easy. Nah, this is not UM. This is original arcade hardware. The actual UM machine is too expensive anyways. You guys know that the UM arcade board is like $2,000, $2,000. The KOF UM. The revision. Unlimited is $2,000. The arcade machine, I mean. You can just run it on Xbox if you want, or Steam. But the actual arcade board is its own standalone board. It's not a Neo Geo. So it's like 2,000 bucks. It's fucking crazy. By the way, guys, if you haven't donated yet, it doesn't cost you anything. You could just, oh, what an ugly motherfucker. You just gotta, basically it's a link on the chat. Right now I don't have access to the chat. But if you guys type, what is it? Exclamation point. Yeah, if you type on the chat exclamation point KOF, you'll have the link to donate $1. It doesn't cost you anything. There you go. Thank you, Moobot. But yeah, there you guys have the promo code. It doesn't cost you anything. All you have to do is paste that, and you'll give $1 towards this beautiful, beautiful game, this honest game. I know there's bullshit, but it's pretty honest, and it's pretty fucking exciting. Like, last tournament, I can't tell you guys how many hype matches we had. Like, we had so many fucking hype matches. It's not even funny. One of the matches made it to fucking Kotaku, and it has over, like, 20,000 views. And I wish... Yo, Art, do me a favor. Art, post the link to the match that made it to Kotaku on the chat. I don't have the link. On the chat? No, but he got control of the computer right now, so I don't want to mess with him. No, I don't want to... I just want the link so people can see, like, the hypest moment of last tournament, so that shit was hype as fuck. Guys, I'm going to give you the link to one of the hype freaking moments of last tournament. And it's one of many. We had a shit ton of hype moments, right? And that's why I believe in old games. Old games I believe in. What's up, Tech? Get your ass to sleep, son. You got work tomorrow. There you go, guys. There's the link. I want you guys to watch that. I want you to watch that link. Quiero que vean ese pinche link. Y me digan que eso no era hype. Que eso no era excitante, ¿ves? But that's one of the hype moments. You don't see that in the new fighters. The new fighters are boring. I'm not going to get into it. But this old fighter is fucking hype. And that's only one of the moments. Please look at the link, guys. I'll put it back in again for you guys if you didn't see it. Look at that shit. That happened here last tournament. That happened here last tournament. Let's go. And you tell me now. Watch that link. Vean ese link y dime si eso no es cool. Eso no es bien, bien excitante, ¿ves? Yo, what's good, Triple? Thank you for tuning in. And if you haven't, we have a link to donate $1 for free. Exclamation point KOF.
Yo, tell these Sucios wait up. Tom don't start yet.
All right. Yo, guys, hold on. No empiecen todavía. Esperen un segundo. So, cuando vayan a seleccionar, esperen ahí. All
right, guys. So, there's the Matrina link in the Twitch chat. Make sure you check it out and click the link. The promo code is Forte4. We have several stretch goals. It's going to be Romaz versus Luis Cha in KOF14. Simba versus the World in KOF 2002. And guys, another way to support if you don't have any money, check out the sponsor links on the right. Concepted, Pro Shout Campaign, Freedom Hard, and Esport News. You click all those four links, you will donate to the tournament for free. And we also have some SNK items in the store, officially sent to us by SNK. So thank you guys so much for your support.
Thank you guys. Back to the match. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, but did you guys like that? That shit was hype. You're not going to tell me that wasn't hype. It was a timeout, but it was still part of the game, and it was hype as fuck. He was losing, and he made it work. Right there, son. That white cable underneath. You just pull it till you get it. What, you want me to fuck you? Something like that. Well, I mean, you don't have any more slack? Sucio, if you don't have no more slack, so pull it, because it has to go behind the computer. If you can't reach behind the computer, that should be enough, right? All right, that's it. No, that's fine. That's enough. That's enough. That should be enough. All right, look. HDMI is right there, running behind the machine. Anyway, guys, what you guys thought about that hype moment? That was only one of a few, you know? Yeah, but this moment happened like after some really good footsies, right? Because he was losing. Nah, Chris Wu's gonna be on tomorrow, guys. Don't worry, I told you. You only have to bear with me. I'm just a technical guy. I'm the guy that, you know, like, together with Technical Monkey, I'm the guy that just... I'm just the technical guy. We put the stream together. We make sure you guys had good quality, me and Tech Monkey. And tomorrow you'll have proper commentators. You'll have Aru. You guys will have Aru. Really good commentator, old school player, and you'll have Chris Hu, and you'll also have Romance step on the mic too for you guys. So don't worry about it. You guys are gonna have really good commentary tomorrow. I know you guys. Today I'm just filling up that void. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Sword, baby. What's up? Boom! He's still keeping up that pressure, even though he has the life lead. I don't think we have a 2001 cartridge. I could show you guys, but I don't have the camera by me. Yeah, maybe next time we'll have a Dark Souls cartridge in the machine. But we do have 2001, don't we? No, I don't think so. Tenemos 2002, 2095. Yeah, 95, 98, 2000, 2002. And I think we got 97 actually, no? Don't we? Yeah, we got 97, but we don't have 2K1, unfortunately. Unless you guys want to send us one, you know. So always, we appreciate it. You got a spare cart? Send us 2001. Send us, like, we're missing 2001, 2003. So if you live in Mexico and you got a spare cart, mándalo away. Nosotros pagamos el shipping. Déjame ponerle ese. Right there, son. I was trying to get you to run it down there. Some mother. Yeah, just run it behind the freaking computer. Take it easier here. Yeah, I understand. Some of the KOF scene is whack, but we ain't whack, so make sure to watch this shit. Like, we put in a lot of love, a lot of equipment. This godlike stream, we're not whack. So make sure to donate a dollar. This scene right here in a small video game shop. Small video game shop in New York with all real hardware. Make sure to donate that dollar. Hit that link. Promo code FUERTE4. FUERTE4 for $3. And don't call us whack, son. We ain't whack. We the real deal. Right? Thank you guys for all the donations. Love you. Make sure to tune in tomorrow. Yeah, man, in Asia, son. This scene ain't whack in Asia. People get stabbed in Asia. For KOF. You guys ever seen that? Feel me? I wish you guys could see the amount of work we put in here, but tomorrow, I promise, I'ma have my cameraman, Gabe. You know, when he comes in, I'ma have him pan out, because he's going to have a long-ass fucking SDI cable, and you guys are going to see who's whack, son. Matter of fact, you guys are whack if you don't donate that dollar, son. Let's go. Because it's free. Or click the sponsor links on the right side of the webpage. Es gratis. If you don't donate to this free tournament, you guys are the frauds. You guys are the whack wins. But yeah, definitely, son. Tomorrow, I'm going to do a little tour. I'm going to have my cameraman do a little tour of the two Neo Geo machines, the Super Gun with the casual setup, and we're going to see who the fraud is. Who's whack, son? It ain't us. We legit as fuck.
Yo, stop playing. You just blow up all the frauds.
Don't get me triggered. All right,
one second. I just had to say something. Okay, so we got the PS4 going. Wax, that's all I need to know. All
right. We'll be back in the game.
Right.
You don't need to put this extra one, all right? This one doesn't matter because that machine is only putting out mono. So we just use the left one. Oh, that's for 14, my bad. Oh, yeah, this is the 2002. Good. So, yeah, fellas. Thank you for donating. This is the real deal. You know, a lot of people say emulator, but does that camera right there look like an emulator? Zoom it in a little bit more, Art. Does that look like an emulator? That Neo Geo machine?
Yeah. Yeah, because I sent them the link.
Let's go, but, baby.
Hey, why you gotta blow up the frauds for us, man? They're not ready.
I got it, son. I gotta blow up the frauds because I can't play this, son. You ain't gonna call me wack.
Wow.
I'm the realest motherfucker there is. Let's go. Only real hardware, son.
Damn, the salty BF.
No emulator, son.
Damn.
I'm your favorite guy you love to hate. I always give it to you guys raw. You can't complain. It's real hardware. I'm sure if I zoom in that camera a little more, you can see that it's a CRT, not an LCD, all right? And you can see what's happening on screen matches the stream. A reproduction cabinet. It could be a PC in there. I doubt it, son. You would have already seen something happen. Yo, Alejandro Torres Espinosa. Thank you for that dollar, brother. Gracias por ese dólar, güey. Thank you. We're at 695. I want to reach our first stretch goal tonight. I want to stretch it out. We still got another hour. I know we could get another $50. Let's stretch this out. Let's stretch her out so we can get our first goal in there of getting first to 20. You guys know, do you guys follow KOF 14? Sigue en la 14? Oh, ay, la esquivó, güey. Nice. Yo creo que esperaste mucho para soltarla, güey. I don't know, wait, nada más queda una hora más. I don't know how many more you can do. Porque hay muchas. Look at the refrigerator, see how much is in there. No, but look at the fridge first. No, whatever, but look at the fridge first. To decide whether we need two or not, so this is another hour. But then again, these motherfuckers. Oye, aquí nada más hay esponjas. Nada más le aviso, ¿ves? No traigan chelas porque. Aquí son puras esponjas. Aquí le dicen bounty a todos. How long? You feel me? If you give me a ride, it's cool, but I'm not gonna hang around too long because I gotta come back tomorrow early on the dot. So what do you think? Maybe till 2? Tops? Alright, cool. Yeah. Aquí somos esponjas, sí, somos bounty, wey. Aquí se toman pura chela. Mira ese wey ahí posando, wey. Nadie dijo que tu madre no trae nada. Todo el mundo sabe que trae algo. La sospechosa es la cula, ¿ves? Yeah, no mames. La cula es la que viene sin pantalones, güey. Porque ya el frío no la afecta, ¿ves? ¿Verdad, chavos? Que el Lucho tiene buena cula. Pero mira, ya se lo chingaron, ¿ves? Oye, güey, ¿qué me desenchuflaron la cámara? Look at the camera cable. You unplugged the camera, sucios. Yo, Gabe, make sure that wire is not hanging because it's hanging by a thread, pretty much. The camera power supply. Nah, estoy mandando a alguien por las chelas, ¿ves? Pero estamos decidiendo porque nos queda una hora, ¿ves? So, como nos queda una hora, estamos decidiendo si un 6 o un 12, ¿ves? Porque un 12, pues, no sé si lo acabamos. Pero ya que miro a los compatriotas, güey, son unas pinches esponjas, güey. Ya le dicen bounty. Nos dicen ya. Dice que ya ese güey, Lucho, dice que mañana viene con todo, güey. Con todo. Dice que va a meter hasta los pelos. ¿Un 12? ¿Qué dicen? ¿Qué dicen, comarads? ¿Un 12? ¿Nos chingamos un 12? Yo, Gabe, get a 12, son. If we don't finish, we take him to iFix. If we go. Plus, aquí son. No te apures, ya les tengo las pago, güey. Ya tengo tu feria. Guárdalo para mañana, güey. No mames, güey. Tanto huevo ni huevo. Eso eran 2-6, güey. Bueno, vamos a ver si nos chingamos un 12 en una hora. Sí se puede. Sí se puede. Sí, muchachos. muchachos, gracias por el 714. Y yo quiero llegar a la meta, ¿ves? A la primera meta, quiero llegar, la neta. Hoy a la primera meta llegamos. 714, vamos a los 750, güey. Mañana terminamos. Y les prometo, chavos, I promise you, que nos vamos a tomar ese 12. Yo, Gabe, go get the 12, son. The chat said, get a 12, don't be a bitch. They told us get a 12. Yo, guys, you want us to get a 12? We're gonna get that 12. Sí, estamos en Nueva York, we're in New York. Nah, aquí se habla todo, güey. Hasta ya mismo voy a poner el chinito a comentar, ¿ves? ¿Ya ves? You guys get mad because I'm speaking Spanish? I'm gonna put the Chinese player to commentate. And I'm gonna have him commentate in Chinese and see how you guys like it. Because you guys don't like me commentating in Spanish, I'm gonna get my Chinese commentator to come over here with me. If they take him out the machine, I'm gonna put him on the mic right now. So he can commentate in Chinese. Para que los mande a la verga a todos en chino, ¿ves? Dame un dólar más, perros. Que no les cuesta nada, nada más poner un código, güey. No mames, si pueden typear el YouPorn, pueden typear el website para donar un dólar, no sean. No mames. If you guys could type YouPorn, you could type the Macherino code. Let's go. And I know it's late. If it's late night, y si es tarde en la noche donde viven, ya yo sé que van a ver YouPorn, güey. Porque así yo también, güey. Yo por las noches, cuando me da sueño, bueno, cuando no me entre sueño, yo voy para YouPorn y me echo una o dos. Nah, güey, no mames. La verdad es que, mira, si no puedo dormir así, como estar en, si es tarde en la noche donde están, if it's late night, I know you guys are going to type YouPorn because you need to let one go so that you get tired. Sometimes I let two go, not one. Depends how wired I am. Pero si pueden poner la YouPorn, pueden poner el código, güey. No mamen. No mames, ya después de la tercera. Oye, chavos. Después de la tercera, nada más sale polvo, güey. Nada más hace, mira. ¡Puf! Puro aire, güey. Ya no sale nada. Ya después de la segunda, algo. Pero la tercera, güey, puro aire, güey. ¡Puf! No mames, güey. Así no, hasta eso no llegamos. Ya sale puro aire. Ya hace, mira. Ya hace, chavos, ya hace. ¡Puf! Ya ni tenemos que buscar la Bounty, ¿ves? Para limpiar porque ya es puro aire. No mames, güey. Ya todavía, mira. 36 tengo, güey. Todavía me levanto por la mañana, güey. A veces cuando tengo que ir al baño, pues lo tengo que amarrar, güey, porque si no, salgo del cuarto así y me ve mi mamá, güey, no mames. Vamos, chavo. Estamos a 7:37. I want 7:50 before the night is over. Tenemos una hora. Yo sé que podemos hacer 7:50, ¿ves? How you guys thinking about? We got who's gonna win, guys? We got the Chinito, Jojo, con Roberto May Leona, y tenemos a Lucho, ahí ves, two player, with Kula. Yo solo le digo a Lucho, ¿qué creen, ves? Yo le digo que Sumari y Suyashiro son perros, ¿ves? Por esa Kula no trae nada. ¿Qué se creen, chavos? Ese chinito sí sabe jugar, güey. Especialmente cuando juega random. Muy, muy, muy chingón juega. Pero, les voy a decir, man, su opinión. Quiero su opinión, muchachos. I want your opinion. Lucho, the guy that's playing Yashiro Mary, with the good Mary. Should he keep... Debe sacar la Kula de su equipo. O la deja. Porque esa Kula no trae nada, güey. Y pantalones. Ay, ahí viene. A la verga. Lo mandó a volar. Pero sí, chavos, denme su opinión, ¿ah? ¿Saca o no saca ese güey? Oh, que usa Ryu, ¿ves? Eso hasta yo digo eso. Maybe Ken, que ponga Ken. Maybe a Guile, ¿no? Para tirarle puro Sonic Booms. Sonic Boom todo el día. Ok, mira, aquí le queda a su Mari. No mames, güey. Ya aquí, chavos, ya aquí ya... Y aquí dicen que si no pueden sacar a Chino, lo sacan a putazos. Así dicen. So, si cortamos el stream porque se abrió la violencia. Pero no se apuren. No pan del cúnico. Estoy aquí, ¿ves? Esta noche comen chino, dicen estos güeyes. No mames. Se pasaron, ¿ves? Let's see what this Mary got. 3 meters. Activated and getting nothing. But it's in its own little bag, so yeah, it's okay. It might have got pushed to the back. Oh shit! All right, Eric is done. Can you log him in into the other one too? No, but on the other one, on the laptop. How is he gonna roll out the pack? On that? Oh, perfect. That's it. No, say no more. I'm quiet. Vamos. Queremos 750, 750, güey. Uy, 745. Vamos. Ya casi me vengo. 750, güey. Si llegamos a 1000 hoy, güey, me vengo yo también. No mames. Nada, de con la pinga así, ¿ves? Primero. No mames, güey, de allá atrás no entra nada, nada más sale caca. Eso es todo. Yeah, that's what I'm pushing for, eh? ¡Vamos! Chavos. Vamos. ¿Qué crees? ¿Sacan el chino o no sacan al chino? You think they're gonna take out Jojo? Oh no, I think it's a wrap. This Robert is good. Let's go. It's gonna be va a ser OCB, muchachos. Ahí, Fireball. Entra por abajo. Ay, chocaron. ¡Woo! ¡Shoryuken! ¡Shoryuken! Ahí le hizo su pinche gancho, ¿ves? Yo creo que sí que se lo lleva todo con el Roberto, güey. Oh, 748. Let's go. Vamos, 750. ¡Woo! ¡Imbloqueable! ¡Toma ya! Ese güey dice, ¡toma ya! ¡Pum! Y ahí le mete el gancho. ¿Qué creen? ¿Sacan a Chino? ¿No lo sacan? Ya le metió el imbloqueable, ¿ves? Valió verga, ¿ves? Yo también, güey. A mí me sacan así de gratis también, güey. Por eso me tienen comentando. Porque ya no sirvo. Nada más sirvo para tragar chelas y comentar, ¿ves? Pinche esponja soy. Me dicen José Bounty. Quicker picker upper. No mames, güey. Soy marca Huggies. Oye, güey. Ya trago. Ya absorbo tanto que me dicen pinche Huggies. ¿Ya saben? Aquí me dicen Huggies. Dicen que yo soy el que le absorbo más chelas, güey. Me dicen Huggies. They tell me Huggies. Me dicen Huggies porque soy demasiado de muy. Ya las chelas no. No puede pasar un six pack al frente de mí sin yo chingarme tres por lo menos. Ahí no mames, güey. Este güey dándole pito a la máquina, ¿vieron? Por eso es que el pinche foco se hunde, ¿ves? Ese güey, cada vez que tira un gancho le da con el pito, ¿ves? No mames. De verdad que no, güey. Está jugando bien chido antes. Anda la vida. ¿Qué trae esa Vanessa, güey? Yo no sé, güey. No mames, güey. Le llega hasta los zapatos. Lo tiene así en las medias. A lo mejor, güey. No mames, si pega como un hombre, ¿ves? Da duro. Quita mucha vida la Vanessa. Vamos, chavos. Un dólar más. Llegamos a la primera meta. Y dejan de estar pidiendo al bala. El bala ya no puede venir, güey. Ese güey... Al menos que no cruce la frontera, no viene. ¿Verdad? Es mentira, ese güey se... entró mal. Tiene 12 años, ya lo votaron por 12 años, güey. Ya, si entra, güey, ya tú sabes. Entra con el culo primero. ¿Quién se agüitó, güey? Oye, déjate de mamadas, güey. Tómate una pinche chela, güey. No me hagas ir allá y darte un putazo. Tómate una pinche chela, güey. Pues ya el gato lo tuvieron que patrocinar, güey. Porque ya se le acabó la feria. Ya que va a brincar el tren, dice. No tiene metro. Ahí a la vida, no las dejes caer, güey. No, chingatela tú, güey. ¿Qué cosa, güey? No mames. La pinche chela es para todos. No te dé vergüenza. Maman todos, güey. Si tiene 6 tetas. Tiene un six pack la vaca, ¿ves? Y la donde mama uno, maman 6. Sí, güey, no mames, güey, pero me da miedo, güey, tiran patadas esas perras, güey. Si le jala la teta muy duro. No mames, una vez un caballo me... No, viejo, una vez un caballo en Puerto Rico me tiró y caí de culo en un peñón, güey, de ahí no me meto más, güey. No me podía ni sentar por una semana, fuck that shit. No mames. Yo como pendejo, ella, ella, y me tiró, güey. Y caí sembrado en un fucking de eso. I know, son, they hate me, you know? Oh, CBS2, Mai? I like Mai better on this game, actually. She's very good. She has very good zoning tools. And then she has the double jump. And then she also has, like, the Chun-Li unblockable knee when she comes down with the knee. That's a very good setup. I wish they had Rock on 2K2. Guys, thank you very much for helping us reach our first goal. And I promise that tomorrow we're gonna give you guys a good show, you know? Okay, cool. Y maybe chavos, el próximo torneo, en vez de solo un juego, vamos a hacer un torneo con maybe dos juegos, la 98 y la 2002. Qué chido. Al próximo. Pero mañana, muchachos, sintonícese a las 3 p.m. del tiempo este que tengo acá en los pantalones. No, nada más estoy relajando, güey, no mames. Pero no, las 3 mañana, viene el Luis Cha, viene Romance y vamos a tener muchos, muchas retas casuales. Baby, van a ver hasta lo que se llama Money Match. Conmigo no, güey, ya yo vengo pelado, ¿ves? Pero si quieren jugar conmigo por chelas, pues sí le meto ganas. ¿Qué pasa, güey? ¿Sacan el chino o no sacan el chino? Are they gonna take out the chinito? Are they gonna take out Jojo? Nah, I play chela match. I play for chelas. Ahí es cuando sale mi nivel verdadero, ¿ves? Apuesto una chela, un 6, y ya me vuelvo Shao Hai, ¿ves? Solamente por darme unas chelas. muchas gracias por sus donaciones. Les prometo, mañana va a ser tremendo, tremendo show. El torneo, The Tourney, el torneo empieza a las 8. Tiempo este, ¿ves? Lo sacó el gato, acá la verga suprema. Pero el torneo empieza a las 8 p.m. Pero sí, vamos a tener retas de dinero, retas casuales desde las 3 de la tarde. So, por favor, a las 3, si están libres, no están trabajando, sintonicen, por favor. Sí, no, Simba no está hoy, Simba va a estar mañana. Sí, güey, mañana viene. Lo sintonices en mañana. Desde las 3 de la tarde, nuestro tiempo, este, acá en Nueva York. Y a las 8 empieza el torneo. Pero, a las 3 de la tarde, de las 3 hasta las 8, vamos a tener casuales. Con el Luis Chai, con todo el mundo. El chinito ganó bastante, güey, no mames. Ganó como unas 8. No mames, güey, ya me dijiste que tengo una gargantota porque yo trago más que todo. Yo no dije que uses el Chris jamás, güey. Yo dije la cula. Pero quédate con el Yashiro y quédate con la pinche Ángela. Y échale ahí el otro marrano de Kim si quieres. The Reaper 90, the reason we do 2K2 is not only because all the Central American players, they prefer normal 2K2, but we also run it on real Neo Geo hardware, and there is no 2K, there is no UM cartridge for Neo Geo. There's only its own standalone arcade board, which costs $2,000. So it's a lot of money. Thank you guys for all the donations. And Art, throw that link back up there, son. I'm trying to make. Oh, I could use the thing. All right, my bad. All right. I'm being a front, son. I've been here grinding, son. All day, son. There you go, guys. Si quieren, si todavía no han donado, el cartucho, the cartridge for 2K or 2K2, it's only like really if you buy a bootleg one, it's maybe $40, $50. If you buy a real one, maybe $100. But if you want to buy KOF UM, UM is his own arcade board. It's his own arcade board, and it costs like $2,000. I'm gonna post a link to show you guys what UM looks like in arcade form. It's his own board. It's not an MBS. It's not nothing. KOF. Okay. Es su propia arcade. No es un Neo Geo, sino que es su propia máquina. Mira, le voy a dar una foto para que vean cómo se ve esa mamada. Aquí, muchachos, les voy a mandar el link ahora, ¿ves? Para que la vean. And the board, the arcade board for 2K2, goes for almost $2,000. Look at that link, guys. It's his own arcade board. So 2K2 UM is his own standalone arcade board. It's not a Neo Geo. And if you follow the link to the actual site, it costs almost $2,000. Y muchas gracias, muchachos, por thank you guys for helping us reach our first goal. I really appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? I know you guys hate me, and I hate you too. Don't get it twisted. All right? I don't like you guys either. But thank you for donating to KOF, because this is a real man's game. This is not no bitch ass new game with like 20 ways of coming back and shit, you know, and ultras and nah, son. Over here, you either got it or you don't got it, son. You get waxed. All right? Oye, dice el gato que mañana viene vestido de verga. Un disfraz. No mames, ¿qué buscas tú, güey? Ya allá en Coney Island tenemos unas craqueras de esas, güey. Se dejan hacer hasta lo que sea. Pero no mames, güey. Ya te metes con una de esas y vienes con todos los STDs que existen, güey. Gonorrea, diarrea, cagarrea, todo te da, güey. Esa pinche... No mames, no te vayas con esas. Apunte 5 gorros, güey, porque uno no te va a dar. Ay, a la vida, saliva va, saliva viene. Aquí están. Aquí se están tomando las cervezas uno del otro, güey. Por eso la mía siempre se queda en mi mano. No mames. Lo que tú tienes que darte cuenta, que no vayan al baño con ella, porque después le ponen el limón, ¿ves? El pitón. Pero recuérdame, chavos, mañana voy a tener mi cameraman para que le enseñe que las máquinas son reales, güey. No es un emulador. No es fake. ¿Ok? No me insulten así, que me digan que eso es fake, güey. Ah, güey, aquí todo el mundo tiene tres patas, se dice. Un chorro de güeyes con bastones. Sí, güey, sí, no mames. Thank you guys for helping us reach our goal. Right now we're at 782. Let's make it 800. I'm getting greedy. I think we got like maybe 45 minutes left. I want to reach that 800, son. Actually, they were giving away this game for free, but I don't like the platform that was giving it away. I think it was what? OGO, whatever? It's a port of the game, yeah. It's not the real, like, ROM. Nice uppercut. It's a pretty good spacing game by Yuri. Now Yuri's putting pressure in the corner. Nice jump. Woo! Uppercut trade. But pretty much Yuri is getting all the nice trades out of this. Woo! Nice combo. Put himself in the corner though. El Jojo. Should have just done a blowback right there. Nice block. No anti air though. He should have just... Already, right? He met him in the air with a jump D. Is good. Oh, thank you, Divitra. Thank you for making your dog donate. Damn, that's a good dog, son. Sí, ese perro sabe lo que es un juego bueno. Gracias por hacer tu perro donar. ¿Qué tipo de perro es? ¿Chihuahua? ¿Pitbull? ¿Rottweiler? ¿Akita? ¿Mastiff? Anda la vida, güey. Esto es... Oye, no. Ya. O un labrador, güey. Es un labrador chingón. Dile que te lo quiero, ¿ves? Y gracias por el dólar. ¿Cuál es su nombre, güey? Para decirle gracias. ¿Cuál es el nombre del perro? Que quiero decirle gracias. Personalmente al perro. No me digas que se llama Poninas, güey. Porque ese perro es... Uy. If anything, you guys should just get the game on Fightcade and call it a day. Fightcade is good. You know, if whoever you're playing on Fightcade has a good connection, you'll have a good game. ¿Qué pasó, Talisman? Ya mañana no entras sin la 24, ya sabes, güey. Ya la... No entras, güey. No me hagas promesas que no cumples. No me ilusiones, güey. Es que ya pasé mi Valentín solo No quiero pasar el torneo sin el 24, ¿ves? Oye, Divitra, ¿cómo se llama el perro? Para decirle gracias, ¿se llama Loki? Oye, Loki, gracias por el dólar. Eres un perro bien, bien chingón. Te quiero mucho, perro del Divitri. Ya sabes, es un perro que sabe lo que es bueno, ¿ves? Y apuesto que si fuera un gato no donaba, esos gatos son unos hijos de su madre. Traicioneros esos pinches gatos. No ese gato, los gatos, ¿ves? No el gato humano. ¿Por quién, güey? ¿Porque te cambiaron la pinche cerveza? Y sabió